up the ball as we get ready for the opening kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
No gain. That makes it second and ten.
So it's second and ten. Ball on the 25-yard line. Pitches it. He's got the corner. He gets to about the 41-yard line.
The option is one of the more difficult plays to defend. The defense went after the quarterback, which left the running back with plenty of room.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
That makes it second and eight.
Ready! Green tackle!
Tackle made at the 43.
No gain on the play. That makes it third and seven.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49.
43 is the mic. Hey, me and you all day. All day. Let's go. Green hot.
And down he goes at the 44-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it to make a catch.
About a yard there on the quarterback keeper.
Great play by the senior linebacker to step up in traffic and make that tackle.
It's second down and eight. Ball on the 43.
I'm here all day. I'm here all day. 43 is the mic.
Ready! Green 90.
Taken down as he works the left for a nice game.
Third down.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Get that quarterback! Get off!
Nice run there.
Yeah, Brad, that's the second third down that they've been able to convert on this drive. And this offense right now has really showed a lot of poise and been able to hold on to the football and try to maintain this drive.
Bring him down at the 30-yard line.
No gain. That makes it second and ten.
Tenth play of the drive.
Hey, let's get some penetration here. Let's get some penetration.
43.
He's taken down around the 28-yard line. They've been two for two on third downs on this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. He's tackled right around the 14-yard line. And this is the 12th play of the drive.
Here we go. Red 18.
That's a great tackle at the 2-yard line. First and goal from the one, looking to punch this one in. Level at the 4-yard line.
I think calling the plays, you've got to be aware of this guy. He's making too many plays. And when he's that close to the line of scrimmage, defending the run, not allowing your running back to even get up to the line of scrimmage, you've got to do something to make him pay for that. If he's going to cheat up to the line of scrimmage, if you're calling the plays, listen up. This is a great time to go play action and try to throw the ball.
Touchdown, Air Force. he tacks on the extra point.
So a 14-play, 73-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
The score now, 7-0. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
The Buffaloes, in talking with them this week, Kirk, is just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself, and I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football in different areas on the field. This kid has a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants to have a chance to have an impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'll be shocked if they can slow him down.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And he's taken down at about the 39-yard line. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on their own 39.
Excellent job by this young quarterback of making the defense pay for bringing both outside linebackers. That's composure right there.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. Air Force leads it 7-0. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
And he hits him hard at the 31-yard line. That's a gain of 8 on the play. This is the 8th play of this drive. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. And he's tackled at about the 23-yard line.
Call it a gain of 8 yards.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Inside the 10. Big play, and it's first and goal. Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Oh, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient, and once again, they're moving the chains.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown, Buffaloes. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He makes the PAT. Colorado is ready to kick it away. He just drills this one.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. He gets out to about the 28-yard line, and he gains around three on that keeper.
And that's the safety who stepped up to make that tackle.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down.
Ready! One, two, three!
Makes it out to about the 40. Tackles him for a loss.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 38-yard line, second down.
Ready! Wide 80! Wide 80!
Makes it out to about the 50. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. Room around the corner. He's at the 30. To the 10. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Looking to capitalize on the big run, it's now first and goal. On the play.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Tight right, tight right. Four down, four down. 43 is the mic.
Hot, wide in.
Lateral's back. And they make the stop around the 11-yard line.
That might have actually been a situation where he should have kept it. The backs didn't have any room to run.
Well, it's third and goal, and they're 10 yards out.
Ready! Come on.
Under heavy pressure.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. And somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Air Force is looking to go up by three. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both defenses really played well so far, Herbie.
Well, up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He wants it all going long. Nice grab on the play. Nice play.
Good job here by the quarterback is staying with his receiver, and the receiver stays with the route because he knows his quarterback has the arm strength to get it there.
He's on the run. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. He hits the PAT. A quick two-play, 75-yard drive, And they come away with 7 points.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And they can forget about returning this one. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He's scrambling. Air Force is going to use their first time out of the half here. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Immediately after the catch. That's a loss of 4 yards.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
And man can't tack on any yardage. They couldn't get anything to work, and it will be fourth down. Colorado's called their final timeout. Offense today, Herbie, we looked at it all week as being a ground-oriented attack, and I'm a little bit surprised by how they're moving the ball in the air.
This has been fun to watch. You're right. I mean, I thought we'd come in and see a dominant running game, and up to this point, it's really been more about the quarterback and the receivers.
Throws it to the outside. Incomplete pass. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
From their own 33-yard line, second down. And he's hit immediately. Colorado holds a 4-point lead. Tackle at the 31.
First and ten.
Spikes the ball. From the 31-yard line. Second down. Five wide. Slings it. Tackle made at the 17-yard line.
First down.
The spike will stop the clock.
That makes it second and ten.
Watch the run. They're running it. Mike 36.
Hey, and he is drilled at the 26. Defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. The kick is up. It's got the distance, and he splits the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Nice run up the middle. The Falcons call a timeout. That's their second of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. The pressure got there, and it's intercepted. And down he goes at the 40-yard line.
Well, he was facing a big pass rush. The ball had no chance of being caught by one of his teammates. That's what pressure will do for any defense.
Colorado is up a score. The kick is away. It's long enough, and he hooked it left. And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
He goes downtown. A great first half comes to a close. 17-10, Colorado.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game. Living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by, like, a soccer player, please.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready to roll.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Excellent kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
Colorado up 7 points. Quick shot to the tight end, and he can't pull it in. From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Makes the catch, and look out. He's taken down around the 46-yard line.
Number 13 brings him down. 46-yard line. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Hey, check back six.
Go. Gets it off as he's hit. Complete. He's tackled around the 45-yard line.
Number five on the tackle at the 45-yard line. That brings him second and 1.
Double tight. Three down. Mike, 36. Go.
So the pass was complete for a gain of 5 on the play, and that's good enough for a first down.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
They'll bring him down at about the 45.
You can't teach instinct. The ability to know where a play is going is something this safety has. That was a terrific effort.
From the 45-yard line, second down. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Colorado is up 7. Airing it out long. And he's got it. And he's taken down at the 4.
That makes it first and goal.
Here's the 8th play of the series.
Roger. Mike six.
Let's go, D.
Let's go.
Touchdown, Colorado.
Oh, that's a great job and some tough running right there. When you get close to the end zone, things get very tight, and it's tough to maneuver.
adds the extra point. So that's an 8-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. The score now, 24-10. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. Colorado's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Pitches, and he's got room. Makes it out to about the 33. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Brought down at the 40.
Once this guy gets into the secondary, he can be a real problem to bring down. He can shake off a lot of tacklers who are smaller than he is.
From the 40-yard line, first down. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
To the 27.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
From the 27 yard line, it's first down. He gets out to about the 17 yard line. To about the 14-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and 8.
From the 14-yard line, it's second down. They hand it off. They'll get him for a loss. The D lineman wasn't letting anyone by him that time.
And the big fella did a heck of a job plugging up the hole where that play was supposed to go.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. First and goal from the 3. Let's see if they can muscle this one in. Defense stacked in tight here.
Ready.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want to know.
That brings up second and goal.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. Touchdown, Falcons. He makes the PAT. Air Force kicked this one off. He sends this one deep. And they can forget about returning this one. Kirk, if this keeps going like it has been, we are going to have one exciting fourth quarter.
I just hope we continue to see this kind of execution. It's a lot of fun to be able to watch these offenses make plays, and it kind of has that feel. Whoever does have the ball last and a chance to make a play can win this game. The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
Colorado is up by a touchdown.
and he hits him hard at the 26-yard line. Second down and 9 to go. Ball on their own 26. He lets it fly. And he got it. And they make the stop at the 29-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air.
Watch 36. 36 to Mike. It's just me and you. It's just
me. Open man, quick strike, and he can't pull it in.
That makes it second and 10.
Mike 36.
I can't believe it looks like that.
Throws complete. He's got space to work, and he tackles him hard at the 14.
Game 15. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 14. He makes his way out to about the 6.
Gaining 8 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 2.
Come on, Mike 6.
We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 24-17, Colorado. Into the fourth quarter now. We're back to the action.
Let's eat it up. Mike 36.
Colorado
Mike
is up a score.
Alert, alert, alert. Cat.
Runs through a defender and he's in. Still a long ways to go here in the fourth quarter, but that score has certainly put them in a great position to win the football game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
Well, they got the result you always want on the last drive. Let's see if it happens again. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Lateral's back. He's got an opening. He's at the 40, and he's level at the 39. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
From the 39-yard line, first down. Tackle around the 41-yard line.
That is a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up second and 12.
Larry, Larry, Larry! 43 is the mic! Watch the screen, watch the screen!
kicks it out to about the 29. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down.
Keep it up, defense. Keep it up, guys.
One hot, wide 80. One hot, 80. One hot, tight.
Tackle made right around the 26-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
Play of this drive.
Watch 14, watch 14.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. That's a great tackle at the 4-yard line.
Those linebackers do a great job of stopping the run, but they need to be careful of the play action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air.
Second down and goal. 4 yards out.
Red 68.
Touchdown, Air Force. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Buffalo's offensive coaching staff's got to be asking the question, can we do this every week?
Well, I think any great offense comes in with a plan, with an ability to run and to throw. And because this defense is so determined to stop the running game, you kind of turn the page in the playbook and you start to throw the ball more. They've recognized that, and they've done a very nice job of executing.
He gets rid of this one. From their own 25-yard line. Second down. He's hit and taken down.
Gain of six on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Sluggish on that series. I'm curious to see if they pick things up when they get the ball back.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He really got a hold of that one. Brought down at the 30. Time's becoming a factor now as the offense takes over after the punt.
Got to have their sights on the end zone right now. There's not enough time to be sure that they can get the ball back.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field. Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
He's on the run. He's going to try and scramble. And down he goes at the 43.
Check, check. 200, check. 200, check.
scrambling.
Now he's going to run, and watch out. He's taken down at about the 49. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
He's tackled at the 46. Air Force is going to have to use their second time out of the half. We have less than a minute to go. Scrambling around. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down at about the 25-yard line. Scrambling. Inside the 10. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score.
200.
Now he tries to buy some time, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
Yeah.
be tied with the extra point.
Penalty markers down. They took too much time.
Delay of game. Offense.
And he hits the PAT.
Late in the fourth quarter, and with that score, we are now tied. And the way things are going, we might be going to an extra session or two. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Gets to about the 17-yard line. I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
The worst thing that should happen for the offense now is that the game will go into overtime. If they can make a couple of plays, then maybe they'll pull it out in regulation.
Tackle made at about the 27-yard line.
From their own 27-yard line. Second down. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. See the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. It's away, and it's a booming punt. Fielded at the 19. Gets to about the 37-yard line. Late in the fourth quarter now, tie football game. And if we're headed to overtime, I hope it's going to be as good as what we've seen through four quarter. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Quick throw.
Good work here by the defense to keep him from making something more out of that play.
Second and seven.
Here we go.
Ball on their own 41. He wants it all, going long. That close to being intercepted.
Well, we've had fun, folks, but we're not done yet because this game is heading to overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime.
Down he goes at the 11.
That's where you fight on the ball. 14 yards.
First down. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 11. Just throws this one away.
Designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
So the kicker will come out and try to build a three-point cushion here in overtime.
He gets it up, and the field goal is good. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
You better be afraid of me. 43 is the mic.
Tackle at the 17-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That'll bring up third and
great run, and he's brought down in the backfield. So the kicker comes on and tries to send this to another overtime. Kicks up, and it is good.
He looked totally calm there, didn't he? He knew what he had to do, and he just drilled it.
Well, this is why I love the overtime rules in college football. Both teams had a fair shot at it, and they'll get another opportunity to try it again.
Caught, open field, and he's taken down at about the 19-yard line.
I like that they're completing these underneath routes, because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up, and that's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's scrambling. He's tackled at about the 15-yard line.
Here we go. Green and
yellow. Gets to about the 14-yard line. Second and nine. Ball on the 14-yard line. Laterals back. Brought down at the 14. Kicker comes out to try to put 3 points on the board here in overtime. It's up, and it's puts the uprights. From the 34-yard line, it's second down. He might not be able to get the pass off. Game-winning interception. Unbelievable. That's a great tackle at the 28. So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, Air Force 37, Colorado 34.
And the Colorado Buffaloes.
That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.